and this is Fabio and Princess. Mm-hmm. And of course, we have kicked off our Family Fun Summer Series, and we are heading to the
beach.
Yes, we're heading to the beach. And of course, when you have little kids, it's important to pack the essentials. Of course, baby essentials, wipes, diapers. See what I'm going through? Okay. Wipes, diapers, you know, pretty much all the things you normally pack wherever you go. But a few additional stuff that I think is important. Of course, with Baby O here, we have his swimsuit, and I wanted to have him wear a shirt because this does have SPF. I think it's FPF, what is it, 15, 30? Okay. It does have SPF in there, so it does protect him from the sun. And of course, we do lather up on our sunscreen before we head out the door. Another thing that's important is, of course, to have a hat, sun hat. He wears it. Sometimes he takes it off. Princess here has her sun hat, of course. And what do you have? What are you going to be playing with? What is that?
Bucket and pail.
Yes, that's right. Let's see what you have in here. You know, it's good for the kids to have toys. She has a little sifter. I know they have these cool toys and things that you can, you know, help make sandcastles and stuff. So that's definitely a must when you have little kids.
I want to make a sandcastle.
Yeah, we're going to bury Daddy in the sand too, right?
Yes.
So we already got our
I got bury you in the sand.
And, you know, of course, I'm a foodie, so food is very important. And when it comes to packing for any occasion, anywhere we go, I like to go the healthy route. So we have, what is this?
Sandwich.
And what else do we have here?
Water.
That's right. And we have it all in the cooler back there. And this is what?
Watermelon.
Yeah, we have watermelon.
Ooh, and towels.
Yep, we have towels. And, of course, we have carrots that we keep in our cooler back here. This close so everything can stay nice and cool. And you said we have towels, honey. What else do we have? We have our towels, we have our chairs back here, and for me, of course, I need my hat, my glasses. And where's your glasses? Yeah, can't find it, but she has her sun hat. And just other items that I feel important, we are going to be laying down a sheet. You know, if you have something for the shade,
Mommy, my eyes are not hurting.
Oh, good. I'm glad. They have these little umbrellas that provide shade. And, of course, you need your towels and these eco-friendly bags that I feel, you know, definitely good in the sand. You can get them dirty and just wash them and be good with that. What else?
Where's the umbrellas?
The umbrellas, we didn't bring them today because, you know, Daddy forgot to wash them off. But it's okay. We don't need it. And we have our stroller in case if we want to go for a walk along the boardwalk. And I think we're pretty much set to go. And we are kicking off our Family Fun Summer Series. And we are going to have lots of fun, right?
Yes.
Bye. See you later.